So how ready are we? Like ready? Or ready, ready?
Mentally?
Hey kid, whatever happens with Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Show her up. Wait, what is she doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
After this perp too.
Thank you.
this and go grab a beer.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too. Stay on them no matter what they do next.
ready for this. I ain't seen nothing to worry me. AWD in pursuit. Race is hitting traffic control. AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
What, you want my attention? You got a lot of work to do to compete out here.
Joined in on pursuit of the suspect, dispatch. Perks doing their damnedest to take this chase into the skies.
Whoa! What are you doing?
Getting that car. He has never backs down from the challenge, right? Hey, yo, yes. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah. One you stole. The same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for Pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama, a stolen car.
Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to this shit, and bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it. Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
She can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
He came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you've got your A-spec car up to scratch.
I love big money.
Who doesn't? And you're gonna need more than one ride. The Grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Collect more whips?
Oh, I can do that, believe.
Aw, look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You do.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor confirmed rumors of a rumble in the streets last night. She has released the following statement.
I want to assure the good people of Lakeshore that I fully condemn the illegal street race that occurred last night. That is why, as of this morning, I am releasing emergency funds to the LPD, ensuring they can increase their presence throughout our city. And I say directly to those reckless individuals with wanton disregard for stop signs, stop.
And in other news, mayoral candidate Holden Parker III stopped traffic in a different way after a campaign event at a local petting zoo went horribly wrong. More on that story after the break.
Great. Looks like there's going to be even more heat on us now.
up yourself.
On the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
I better get my money ready.
Units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
Interceptor done for control. Not sure how much longer we can carry on control. Oh, there's no way in hell I'm letting this one get away from me. Come on! Perp is gone! Crap!
Just lost that damn perp at Griffith Parkland.
I get to shut this perp down today! We can't catch this one, Control.
Thank you.
Hey, Rydell. You watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, I created a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay, I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? But this whole thing wasn't that?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. Keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
All units, interceptor here to take this bonehead down.
All units, roadblock has been deployed.
All units, interceptors joining in on the chase. Interceptors out of this one, dispatch.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Cyril Heights. Cyril Heights.
I want to find this perp and shut this down. Terminating this pursuit.
Some skills.
Lake Shore and their damnedest to take this chase into the skies.
Now we have a race on.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's finest. Had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Just send me your deets.
Bullshit. Do I look as shook up as I feel?
Let me loose them and you can tell me what happened.
You really do know how to drive, huh?
Can I quote that on my Yelp profile?
Get me home first, and then we'll talk.
That's a pretty nice part of town. I'm surprised you got pulled over.
It is, and I didn't. They ran me off the road before I knew what was happening.
For what?
Aside from racial profiling, nothing. Fact is, they don't want folks like us in the penthouses.
Look, I'm sorry that happened, but do you have a place there? Because I can drop you off.
Not yet. Just take me to my safe house. I'm looking at that new apartment complex they built in that old paper mill. Was looking. Ugh. I don't know.
You've had to change your heart.
Yeah. Maybe. Screw it. I'm not gonna let some pumped up double meathead malice keep me from achieving my dreams. Sad, though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show. Means a lot.
Yeah, I'm glad I could help.
And you did, by listening. I wish more people would just shut up and do that. Anyway, my place is your place. Use it wisely.
Take care, Harlow.
Can you believe this? The mayor's speech about the race, the cops coming down harder, it's
violating the Constitution is what it is. Breaking one of those amendments thingies.
Uh-huh. Which one?
The right to go.
I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one. There are some head-to-head events out there. Good chance to earn some stacks. But one mistake, and you'll lose it all. So, no pressure.
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's
Seriously?
Aw, you should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
Yeah, I'll try.
Good. Wouldn't want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
Try. Thank you.
Patrol, this is Patrol. We're joining the pursuit.
Thank you.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, maybe unplug the social meds and I don't know. Crazy idea. Run the garage for a while?
You seen a squirrel on water skis?
I've created a monster.